गुड मॉर्निंग टीम फ्रॉम कोयंबटूर।
हेलो एवरीबॉडी, आई एम तेजश्री मोहन एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो टुडे एज यू ऑल नो इज द फर्स्ट एवर मोटरसाइकिल रेसिंग ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम। वी आर हियर एट करी मोटर स्पीडवे इन कोयंबटूर। दे हैव मेड अ लॉट ऑफ चेंजेस टू द ट्रैक लेआउट। दे हैव चेंज्ड अ लॉट, दे हैव एडेड अ लॉट ऑफ कॉर्नर्स एंड they have made the track quite tricky. The session is conducted every 3 months in Curry Motor Speedway. So last time we had this training session conducted at Bangalore in Mekkukadopia, but this time we have it in Coimbatore in the Curry Motor Speedway. So if you are somebody who loves racing and like to do woo woo on the track, then you can definitely start with this track. Also, let me show you, like behind me, that is the place where you go and rest, and also there are classrooms. I will show you the classrooms. That is the pit lane. You can see the working lane, slow lane and the fast lane. Let me just go to the pit. So let me show you.
So now here you can see people are already taking the theory classes, and this is the working lane where you can work on your bikes during the races. This is a slow lane, and the lane after the yellow marks, that is the fast lane. And right now there is a theory session going on. After each practical session,
this is where the theory sessions are taken. They teach, right now they are teaching you about the body positioning. Let's not go inside and disturb them. So, see you in next session.
So now, let us go and have a look from the top view. If you go up, you can see the entire track. Like, it's such a good view. How can you miss that? Chalo! Chali, chali! Look at this place, you guys. You don't even have to want to go to Eiffel Tower to have a better view. Let's go. We're almost there. Can you see? Oh, London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down. Oh wow. So here you can see, this is where, these are the grids, you know, after the qualifying the positions get allocated to you, the number in which you have qualified. You can see the numbers 1, 2, 3. Hi. They can definitely not hear me. You can see the entire track from here, you guys. Can you see? Let me show you. Guys, can you see this? It's not edited, it's really a rainbow. See, we have such a nice guest. Such a good start to 2021. Hello everybody. So today is the second day of the training program. Half the day is done and the remaining sessions are going on now. They teach you various things at CRA Motorsports, like the body positioning, how you have to brake, and each and everything which is required for you to
go into racing or get into racing. So once you come and join any racing school, you will be getting a certificate that you are trained in the racing school, and then with that certificate you can apply for a racing license. So you can see there are people who are already riding. Now second afternoon session has started. So that is it for the track, regarding the track vlog. If you have any questions regarding anything that I have not covered up in this video, you can definitely comment them down below and I will answer to it. Woo! Bye bye! I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you are interested in racing, you can definitely join CRA and get trained to race. There will also be a session where they will teach you about the race car. What was I saying? Yeah, braking sessions, how to do a race start and all that. Look at that. Even if you are not into racing, even if you're not interested in racing, you can definitely come down and have a wonderful track experience. This experience is completely different to riding on roads. You have a lot of technical things to follow here, and it is so much fun. So that is it from me for today, you guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Until next time, stay safe, stay happy, and stay motivated, you guys. Peace out.